Alright guys, welcome back to some more Warhammer End Times Vermintide. We've got our last mission ahead of us today, where we do a little bit of gear grinding so we can do the harder difficulties. And in that spirit, I'm going to invocate at the Shrine of Solace.
You can cut bread! You can cut bread!
I'm going to pray for a blue weapon for my Witch Hunter. It's going to be random, so we'll see if we get a good one or not. Here we go. Great Temple Rapier. When blocking with this weapon, 10 to 30% chance block won't cost stamina. And when killing, there's a 15 to 20% chance to replenish ammunition for your ranged weapon.
Okay, can someone...
That's actually really good.
Can someone explain the point to me of crouching?
It makes your aim steadier.
No, it doesn't. Crouch. Watch your crosshair.
It does for me.
It actually makes my aim worse.
Yeah, no, my crossbow gets smaller.
Mine gets larger.
The action of crouching makes mine jump, but then once it's done, it's smaller.
No, mine's larger. I'm standing still. It's
I'm watching the bar. I'm watching it get smaller.
Yeah, and mine gets larger.
Want scavenger and improved guard.
Oh, there it goes. Can you just do a quick sound check for me? Can you hear what this sword does?
Okay.
Hear that?
Nope.
You can't hear it. It's almost like a sound of scratching metal.
Hey, Ghost.
Nope. I'm gonna give one try on re-rolling my skills if it's not too expensive. Oh, it's only 6 to change. All right.
Yeah, but you get to either pick your current one or get another one. You don't get to. All
right, Swift Slaying, 2 to 7% chance to increase my attack speed, and second wind, 30 to 50% chance to instantly replenish all stamina if the player's block is broken. Honestly, these are the better traits here.
Yeah.
Can I close it and keep my things? You need
these
traits before you can leave.
Yeah, you have to pick the one you had.
Alright, it cost me 6 blue things, but whatever. Let me get these unlocked. Alright, so it costs 9 to open these. So let's get the scavenger first, because it doubles the cost on the second skill.
Also, I'm using my mace. I can no longer beat the meat. I have to cut the meat.
Now, is there a chance I can get a better green pistol? No. If I wanted to go.
Anyone
want
some meat cuts?
No, I'm good.
Takes me 50. Damn. I don't even have enough if I sacrificed my other stuff.
Hey, Crit, how long do you think it'll take us to find me?
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. Alright, so I'm using the rapier, so this is.
You're holding the gun!
It's got a charged stab. But yeah, I can also. My middle mouse is a separate ammo gun.
Hey, you don't throw your gun away this time.
Yeah, because he empties that one first, then throws it away.
I need to rebind that key something else.
Ghost, I see you.
He goes, come here. Come here, Ghost.
One second, I need to change my weapon special.
What?
What's up?
My bow is a sniper rifle.
Yeah.
I mean, if I push the middle mouse button, it zooms in.
Yep. Hey, Ghost, come here.
There we go, much better.
Why don't you look at the chandelier? We'll show you our current situation.
Dire news. What happened to it?
He doesn't see me.
Oh my god, Ghost, how fucking...
I see Crit, or Nitz, yeah. No problem. I knew you were up there. Anyway. Last mission of the other map. How do we get back out?
No!
Mine!
Summoner's Peak.
Mine!
I'm on you!
This is my peaky man!
I got pushed onto you.
Be gone!
I'm ready. We're just waiting on Ghost.
Sorry, I keep forgetting that I have to ready up as well, because it doesn't notify me when everyone but me is ready.
This is my skull!
While in the area, we need you to investigate a ritual site where the scave...
Why does Corellian walk the land of men? What elves really leave?
All elves are female. If that is not lore, it is... I am the... You know what? No. I am the lore keeper. It is official. All elves in Warhammer are now female.
Except there is a male elf.
No! Female! They're all female, thus declares the lore master.
Let's not piss off our fans.
But I'm the lore master.
I mean, if we haven't pissed them off by now with our ignorance of Warhammer lore, I'd be surprised.
No, somebody tells me, oh, actually, this is the way to go. And then this is the way to go.
Yeah, I'm with Nitz on the parkour-y bit.
What? What? On with Nitz? I am the one who came down here first.
I parkoured even higher than you, Nitz.
Yeah, but I wasn't trying.
Just get up right here.
Damn. Oh, here they come finally. Crooked Cliffside.
Well, they were coming already. I just kind of have been killing them. Mine.
Alright, so how much ammo do I replenish?
I don't know.
I need to get a kill up.
Crit got that Edge. Kill.
Oh my god, I blew his head off.
It might have been both of us. I kind of hit it in the head.
Ooh, a horn. Hey guys, healing supplies.
Are we supposed
to be
doing...
that is the side path.
Yeah, but there's healing supplies.
Oh wow, you get one bullet back every once in a while. Like, it's actually a pretty good rate.
Yeah, it's not enough to be self-sufficient, but it does prolong.
Oh, it's actually really good. Like,
oh,
I'm already
with
almost
your sword?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was
with swords with kills with my sword replenish my secondary. So.
I thought your gun had a replenish effect.
No, and I'm pretty sure kills with my primary's gun will do the same.
Why do I all of a sudden feel useless once he hits the thing?
I hit that storm vermin in the head with my lever.
I pulled the lever, guys.
Defend the generator.
Oh, this generator, the one I'm next to. It's got its HP and its
Ghost,
bar
do you need
now.
Ammo?
No, I'm actually regenning it now as I kill these guys.
Yeah, by the way, did we even mention who was in the group today?
Oh,
no.
Long and Crit are joining us.
Hello.
Fucking Long.
What?
Thought you were a rat trying to jump around me.
There's a globeteer nearby. They also come off the wall.
Oh, why are they coming through that portal?
That's what we're trying to defend.
No, we're defending this generator.
Yeah, the generator is gonna explode, and then
gas rat coming on.
Oh, that generator is almost broken.
No, no, it's gaining health. A possible short. Okay, what the hell, game? So, you know how I just killed that poison rat? Apparently,
there's two of them there.
Well, you know how I killed the poison rat, apparently, right?
Okay.
What about it?
I just threw a bolt of fire that way. I didn't even have a red outline. Just threw
just
it in the general
up.
Direction.
I want to go through the portal.
Issue, storm bourbon. Another of these black birds
comes to challenge me. I'm good.
Generator. They're cooling it. Oh, no. They got buckets.
It's not that easy.
It's got a long reach.
Vengeful Drakira has a new champion, I think. Kelly's gift here.
The Raker gets bonus damage on a headshot.
That sounds very dangerous.
Fuck.
And the Pathmaster's done.
Don't mind me just shooting behind me.
Man,
yeah, so
useless.
the ammo gain isn't fantastic, but it's not terrible. Potions.
I don't know about you guys, but I kind of want to stay away from that generator.
Just get next to it.
It sounds like it's gonna go boom.
That's the point. We're overheating it to blow up the portal.
Yeah, but I mean, it sounds like it's gonna make a very big boom.
My faith in you,
Yeah, I kind of like the rapier now.
Aww! Oh!
Oh, fuck the portal.
Ow, I'm blinded.
Oh god, I'm deaf!
Little bit.
Second portal.
Some lumberfoot's brew. Oh, for desperate times only.
Yeah, we're not like we're gonna be coming back to these.
We also use the next med supply.
There's one back there.
Was there? Alright. Oh, just keep an
eye. Die,
on
die, die. I want to make you die.
It's you're on your own.
I know.
There's an assassin about.
He's right here.
There's a gutter runner about.
Assassin rat's dead. I'm gonna say, if it jumps on Nitz, can we just let it happen? That way the rest of us can do something.
He was jumping around me the whole time.
Okay, then.
God damn it, Nitz.
Okay, then.
Found ammo.
I see why people complain about the goddamn truth light bow.
Another vermin.
Yeah, because you can fire that even if you're getting hit, can't you?
No.
Medical supplies. Follow me! This
way!
Oh,
hey, Crit.
It's small, filthy, and noisy.
This might have been
a bad
idea.
There's a potion here, Nitz.
I got a potion.
Yep. A great idea.
Oh, you mean a health one.
I hope it heals better than
Control
it takes.
And
no return point.
Alright. Long. Good. Coming.
Just wait till I get one of those true flight bows that auto repair. Alright. Regen ammo.
The regen on the bow isn't nearly as good.
My
as the
arrows
regen on the
are auto aim and they pierce.
Right, but it's only a percentage chance on kill.
Infinite ammo supply.
Infinite, so. You know what? He's gonna stand on top of these. Maybe not. Does the generator have to fill up or go down?
Fill up.
It has to. It starts and then fills. We can't get to that.
No, you got the levers down there, Crit.
Yeah, but they're gonna pour water on that generator.
No, they're gonna aim for the lever.
There's a bomb here.
Yeah, there's an invisible wall there.
They're pouring water on the generator! This way! Oh, we have to go this way! Oh, we can't. Alright, we need range flashes watching that generator.
Alright, I'll watch the generator if you guys want to watch Portal.
He's dead, Crit. He's pinned to the generator.
Oh. Okay.
Long?
I got it off.
How are you over here?
Culture nerve. They can't march us. Hackmaster. Got him.
Fuck you, portal!
I like how Crit had. Oh, Crit! Look up top! Oh, hey! That's
a. Where's your food portal? Yes, we're covered in death pits.
That's an ogre! Woohoo! Oh, I'm down the pit.
Yep.
Come on, I've got a power bomb I can hit him with.
On your feet, Hunter.
Guys! He punched me over the death jump.
Medical supplies!
Hey guys, I'm back!
The generator will be done when he dies.
He's dead.
They're swarming.
So did you guys see where I went?
They're coming from behind.
They're coming from the portal.
Yeah, portal's gone.
My hearing's gone.
Yeah, it blew up. Ah! Rattling gunner from behind. He's on me. Oh, shit, that's an off.
Goddess. It means to kill us as it dies.
Oh, is there ammo somewhere around here?
Yeah, infinite ammo, right back. Right on the other side of the gas. Right here, Nitz.
Look,
Ammunition!
Oh, there it is.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Yep.
I'm gonna drink this and take that med kit.
Cheers. Might as well. Anytime you're under 50% health, the potion is not a waste because you use max amount.
Yeah, I took it.
That's fine.
There's two different paths to go.
Left is where they had to go, so there might be a secret here. Bombs. And bombs.
I suppose.
Eat them.
That's it.
Oh, okay.
God damn it, Crit.
Long and I were up. Long, Packmaster. He's going for that. Yep. I was trying to explore. Why'd they let me jump? You shouldn't make it look like a doable jump if there's a wall there. And if there's a wall there, don't put it over a hole.
But look what it causes. Oh, your gun sounds so different.
Up here! No dawdling!
Medical supplies here!
Ghost Stormer run above you.
God damn it, Yitz, with your kill stealing.
Over here.
All I did was swing at it, alright?
Yeah, after we hit it with both of our heavy attacks. Bomb. Anyone needs a bomb?
Don't get mad because I'm actually getting kills now.
Yeah, let's drink this potion down here.
This mulch burns my throat.
I guess I'll top off.
Come to the bridge, run.
Oh wait, I didn't have a thing?
Apparently not.
Why are we not going the other way?
Because we can't get back up there. Ghost, other you're by yourself. Oh, hello!
Guys, this is where the portal used to be.
Like an avalanche.
There's nothing here, but a portal used to be here. Or is there?
I don't know.
Nothing.
Kind of lost at this point on the level.
Yeah. At least it's not dark.
I do like the DLC maps, except for the second one.
Yeah, the darkness effect was just bad.
And unnecessary. Whee!
Imagine that in a versus type game.
It reeks of black powder.
Yeah, because the rats would get better.
Long, grab a Nitz as a bomb.
Anyone fancy a bomb?
I guttered on a drawer's near.
Miserably. Worst thing is, you have to charge that for like less than a second.
No, I actually aim it. Like, that was aimed at their head. Whether it's got auto aim or not, I still aim. I want the lever pull. Oh, there's two portals.
Yep. This looks like finale. There's a couple healing things up here if we need them in the middle.
What just exploded?
Ghost.
Yeah, I mistimed that bomb. Up! Oh, right in the. Damn it, Long! I stabbed him in the eye with my rapier!
You wanted to give him an eye patch just like yours!
Ghost doesn't have an. Oh, there's a lot of rats on the gym.
Ghost has an eye patch.
You missed one.
No, he doesn't. He's straight up. Oh! Storm Vermin. And Red Ogre. Which one?
Rattling.
I got him already.
Headshot. Headshot. Damn it, Nitz.
I was aiming at
you
his
and your last hitting.
the generator.
He won't stop me.
That, look at this.
I'm down.
I got him.
We'll find what you're looking for down there.
Hold still long?
Cease your moaning, Hold Seeker.
I already healed him.
Here they come.
Here they come from my side, finally.
Did he call me a pyromancer or a pyromaster?
Pyromancer. Huh.
I should be allowed to heat this up. I am a fire mage.
Crit, look at the portal.
Yeah,
I literally stuck a rat to the portal itself.
Huh.
Oh. Oh my.
It's almost there.
Behind. They're on the gen.
Generator's about to go.
I got your back, Wall.
Generator's gone.
Watch out.
I'm hooked. Crit behind you. Thank you. Ah! And a little bit blind.
A little bit deaf.
Alright, down this way.
What about this way?
We already checked that way, there's nothing.
Oh.
I've been looking around.
Ghost budget!
Yeah, I think it's this way. The exit's right here. She's literally right here.
I've never been so pleased to see someone so repulsive.
Is it?
It was an event special map. Like
this. Is that?
Why is this cart full of all crosses? They've never been this. Look at the windows and the roof.
It's the guard symbol.
Crit.
There's nothing secret, Crit.
He's running away from the Holy Cross.
Come on. I have an aversion to it.
Alright, let's see.
Unholy Alliance.
I forgot to mention, I equipped the Witch Hunter relic, because I already got the glaive I wanted, so...
Yeah, you keep upgrading that with the selective upgrade system.
Once I get a repeater pistol, or crossbow, rather. I don't see one on my hotbar.
I don't have one on mine, damn.
Four.
One.
I don't want one. A green game, I want a white.
Crit got a four, though.
One.
I wanted a one.
I got a one.
I don't want another rune.
I don't even think this is
for
my class.
Get rid of it.
Nope, this is Battle Wizard Longsword.
Headshot 65, Storm 15, Storm Vermin? Holy shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, there was at least two or three between each thing.
And that's all the DLC.
Yeah, and it turns out that there's only two of the hold maps.
There's
how
more.
How are we going for this episode?
20 minutes.
Alright, let's do one of the hold maps. We'll try the other one.
Alright.
See how long we can last.
Remember, there was also that DLC map, but I don't think we have that DLC.
Hmm? No, I have all the DLCs that have maps.
The hold one? Even? The last stand?
I'm pretty certain I do.
Okay. Go ahead and take a sin.
Yeah, I don't think I didn't get anything to upgrade. Alright, so let's try the fall.
So, Long's never done the last stand before.
Nope. Basically, we have no health.
And no
health.
If
you have
kits.
A healing item, now is the time to equip it.
Oh, so I was reading their description for the difficulties of these on the website.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're not very friendly with their description.
Oh yeah, these are definitely, these are endgame test your gear level things.
I get to try out my glaive on this.
I like how you guys didn't wait for me to get back.
Well, we can't start the
we
mission
can't start
without
without
you.
Though, so, yeah. No
damn
worries.
Fucking straight you can't.
Plus, you never said you'd be back.
Why do these two scepters look different? Hold up.
I've got the same thing. It's
when they
just
level up, I think they gain more.
No,
more.
I mean their icon is different. This one, can we get rid of that so I can see the top?
Oh, it's
of
based
stick?
On your secondary thing. Like your ability changes the appearance of the icon.
Yeah.
What?
Just grab whatever and ready up.
I'm gonna cut Crit in half. Ready up. Also, watch your ammo, because it is going to be...
Yeah, ammo is limited, so we want to focus on melee, and every hit you take, pretty much you get stuck with. Every three waves, wasn't it, we got to heal?
Yeah, one pack.
One healing kit.
One pack.
The gorge from the Toy Feltal to the Reichland. The rat men want it. You deny them.
You think you have what it takes, huh?
This is the DLC mission.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember that name.
It looks like we just hold on that one barracks.
I like up here.
Yeah, let's do. I mean, I could run for the point. You guys could stay. All right.
No, that would be a very bad idea.
No, it's a great idea.
They'll climb to you,
and then you slash them. Don't break doors.
I want to look at what waits.
And there's no loot or anything.
Careful
so.
not to take fall damage.
Yeah. Oh god, that'd be horrible.
Some explosive barrels.
This building over here is not bad looking.
Okay, here's finally some chests.
Our story is not yet finished. Cage doors, you can't open those.
Wave 7.
Oh, Ghost, come here. Look.
Yeah.
No, there's an armory here. How do you get... to that. Oh, there. These
unlocks
the
after wave 3.
Okay, so it's set of
tells
chests.
Us what's in there. No false hope of getting a med kit.
Three
maybe
bombs,
retreating
three
back
ammo.
Into here?
Ooh, let's like, go fight in the forest.
Like, there's... Oh.
Guys, come on. Let's go in the forest.
No, there's no way to protect
this would
yourself.
Be a bad area because of gunners.
But, look, there's water.
Here we go. Right in here.
No, guys. Right here. This rock.
Great. I found the perfect spot.
But this
Holy
rock.
Holy shit!
Wow, it lets you out there a ways, doesn't it? Don't die, Nitz. I don't see your highlight anymore.
Ooh, no, let's do on the bridge. Back to the back. Come on, bridge.
No.
Bridge.
Nope. One rat ogre and we're all going flying.
Look, man!
Look, this room right here, with this gate, there are, you can stand right here on this burned skeleton.
Ooh,
two
actually,
people
yeah,
on one way, two people on the other.
That's a metal. These are metal doors. They can't be broken.
All
they
right.
Can. They break like nothing.
Sounding
really?
The horn.
Long come back.
Mm-hmm.
But where are we holding?
In here. Long. Oh, there you are.
All right. So two people on one side, two on the other.
Hey, Crit.
You should go with Ghost.
Long
that way we have two male. That- We're the support needed.
Now remember, block, shove, strike.
You know, this
it
is
can also
actually...
come down, I think, from above you, Crit.
My door, not your door.
There
oh,
they
I
are.
Broke my door.
Yeah, let's open the doors.
Don't overreach,
no.
Wizard.
They're all on Crit's door.
Are they dead yet?
That's the last of them.
Did I
no, they're not.
Them? Well, I got hit quite a bit there. Long, you want to just sit there? Do you have a shield?
No.
You should get a shield.
I got rid of mine.
Oops, sit there and block then. I'll just... If you block, I'll blast them as they come.
Calm yourselves, Lumberfoots.
They're gonna come from your door, probably, actually.
Here they come!
Ready! I can't see your butts in the way. They're going for Nitz. Ghost, they're going for your door.
I'm helping out with whatever door needs it. Oh, there goes that metal.
All right. They're coming
from
the
Nitz door again.
Just break the doors.
No.
There's no point in keeping them.
It'll tell us if they're coming.
Right here, this corner.
Here they come. Down the ramp to your right, Ghost. Die!
So many.
Well.
Oh,
coming across the bridges. Both doors.
They're swarming.
Don't worry, guys. I got this covered. They're coming from the other one, aren't they? Oh no, here comes mine.
Just don't burn yourself.
Why are they going for your guys'? Oh shit.
Okay.
No.
I said watch your heat.
I was, and all of a sudden it jumped.
Well, you're gonna be stuck on bleeding out until wave 3.
Woo!
Okay, so it auto starts the waves.
I wonder if. Well, I get heals. Like, this sword can heal me.
Yeah, but it won't heal white. Like, it'll heal white, but it won't unwhite.
But it won't
un-white
get rid of white.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
That's lame. The pack comes again.
I'll kill every one of them.
Coming from the bridge. Here they come! Now don't overheat yourself, bro. Oh, I finally got hit. I was doing my best not to get hit.
Yeah, I think sidestepping and backstepping, like charge them, swing, and then keep backing up, and then go in for again. The best way to do it.
So if I run out of HP while on this white state, do I go down?
No, you'll stay at 1 HP.
Okay. Yeah, we're on veteran mode, so you die.
Nice.
Well, you die if you go down.
Or
stay.
Wall.
My wounds run deep, and I thought your blood turned to fire.
Ow!
Okay, blood noises. Maybe needs help. Yay, I should go pick that up.
I haven't gotten the badge yet.
Yeah, someone pick it up, because I've already picked it up and got the achievement.
Fresh arrows are always welcome.
So here's after barrel. This wave... No, keep the barrel away, Crit. Last thing we need is the barrel killing you.
Oh, but Ghost put the barrel in a place last time. Oh, she's talking to us. I was like, who's that voice?
Oh, hi there.
Yeah.
I think we should go back to our room.
The problem is, the room,
no, room
will easily get overflowed.
Not if I sit in the back.
Forest.
That's a lot of them.
So I have 1 HP.
Yeah. That's why you need to
stay safe
back.
In that room.
Don't be fooled. They're still about.
Let me know.
I think after the next wave, we start getting specials. So.
Yeah, yep. Why is it so bright?
Daytime.
Yeah, we're staring into the sun. Alright, they might be coming across that bridge, Crit. Watch out.
The question is, will there be enough for us all?
Yep.
Assholes. Ow! Stop hitting me!
Health.
That was wave 3 complete, there was still one running around.
Oh wait, it's wave 4 get health, isn't it?
No, you get what it'll drop a supply thing, remember? I haven't used a single arrow.
Yeah. You're also getting really garbly, Crit.
Nothing has changed?
You're really, really laggy. You might want to try restarting your team speak.
Bridge?
That sounds like the wall. Yep, that's the
wall. Right hand side.
Yeah. Oh. Assholes! God, and why is am I getting that glare? Rattling Gunner!
After me.
Oh, crit! Your health! He's out of bleed out. So the sword does it and crit you.
Oh, so no, what happens is when he hits one, it goes to regular colored health, and then he can recover from there.
Yep.
I'm down.
I can't hear anything you're saying, crit.
I'm hooked! Well, there goes most of my health.
I've got the heartbeat.
Assassin's still around.
No, I killed both of them, but...
There's one by Forest, I saw it.
Yeah, there's another one.
There he is. Got him. I don't like how he doesn't leave a corpse.
Hey, supply drop! Will you give it to Long? Wait, what? Wait, what? Supplies for you, Long. Huh?
Oh, there's a staircase over here. Oh, this is out of the way.
Crit's got a hook rat!
There's no health. It's just ammo.
Ah, shit! Long save, crit.
I'm glad I was able to help.
I saved crit, but I'm down. Well, I think we're not ready yet, Ghost. Oh, there's a storm burning over here. Yeah, we're all dead.
There was three of them on me. Yeah, I think we need better than just blue weapons. Mm-hmm. Or we need blue on both slots to be able to handle this.
Well, we got 9 more green.
Yay! Not even what a green weapon gets you. well, hopefully you guys enjoy. We'll probably be playing this a lot off camera and whatnot, so we'll definitely be gearing up. So hopefully we'll come back with more episodes in the future. Leave a like if you enjoyed.
We'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.